Why not take a break every now and then?
Thank you. take the boat? I've been waiting. I've been waiting. And this is my secret lab. Well, don't be shy. Go on in. Come on, don't be so mad. You know me, I had to know more. The drug isn't as strong as what I used on you. The kid'll be fine. All right, I'm sorry. Look, it's wearing off. The kid's waking up now. Everything's fine. Hey, Crossame. We could have all gone together. That Crossame, such a shy boy. Looks like the drug hasn't worn off entirely. Oh well, I guess I'll have to carry you. I've been waiting. When it comes to muscle volume, male bodies are by far the most interesting. Maybe I should consider collecting a larger number of male samples for my studies.
You. Why, hello. You're from Class Zero, aren't you? Don't be so surprised. You kids are famous. Dr. Horatia's darling children, the ones who destroyed the crystal jammer. Oh my, my. What's this? Now you don't trust me? And you're not even trying to hide it. How adorable. My name is Emina. I'm a commander of cadets. However, I don't have a class at the moment, so I'm basically no different from any old tribune. But, knowing that someone like you is a cadet, I wish I had a class of my own. I'm sure you'd much rather have me than Crossame as a commander, right? Come and see me if you have the time. I never go out into battle, so you can always find me in academia. I'll be waiting.